warn you guys. So, the other day, I said I'm on a jet lag. Now, you already know my testimony about my ankles and my heels. But, I said, you know what? We haven't used this yet. So, I went and bought this jump rope, which has like a, between the two, it's a half a weight in the handles. So, how it works with, y'all know I'm always testing out my ankles and my hips and stuff. Y'all don't let no injuries do nothing. I keep right on moving, I keep right on going forward, right? Because I live where I am in my journey, right? So I have jump rope that I'm actually going to use now. So we're talking, but this is me, somebody who broke both ankles and their hip, right? I'm a jump rope. I'm pretty sure I could do it. I didn't climb out and everything else. You know, you're a little bit lighter, you do some other things, right? So I got this, you know, all the hottest, obviously, this is what I am. The wind blowing, did that affect the jump rope?
Ah!
my chest. Yeah.